Domestic violence and home accidents are common things in our society. Many children are affected by home accidents. The reconstructive surgery is done to women and kids in Tanzania. The surgeries have completely changed their lives. Salma, one of the victims, wasn't able to hold a pen, and now she can hold a pen and write. She's happy to be able to attend school again. We at Sadaka Network believe in helping the community one person at a time.
Sadaka Network, developing and strengthening communities within the country to unite the population as one.